Hello and welcome to the Daily News Harvest of the most important events in Yemen read by Nabil Al-Sami on Al-Jumhuriya channel. Supported by the tribesmen, the army forces seized important location in Al-Rakhim from Tinqania in continuous battles from yesterday evening until Monday afternoon. The battles were described as the most intensive with the support of the National Army Forces, Murat tribes and the Arab location aircraft, which enabled them to control strategic locations that were under the control of Houthi militias. A Houthi leader called Hashami and his son stole the Yemeni antiquities from Dhafar and Bayt al-Ashwal and Jabal Isam in Al-Sadda, as well as from Jabal Dawdan in Al-Aud in Al-Nadra. The sources said that Zakaria, who is the Minister of Transport in the Houthi priesthood government and one of Hashami's sons, also is considered the architect of the Houthi Cob military. Nowadays, he is facilitating the smuggling of these antiquities, some of which date back to before Christmas, to be sold at the international auctions in the Arab and foreign capitals. The Director General of Hudaydah Police, Brigadier Najib Warak, received today, Monday, Al-Khukha Security Administration Building, days after military groups affiliated with Brigadier Al-Kukabani refused to evacuate the building and enabled the security forces and the police to perform their role in maintaining security and stability in the directorate. Al-Khukha Directorate was in a state of chaos and lawlessness as a result of the military forces controlling the security management building, refusing to evacuate security buildings and headquarters in the directorate, and impeding the role of the security forces in fulfilling their role. The Houthi militias in Ibgawarait hit about 13 tanks of domestic gas for the districts of the Gwarait and caused a crisis that led to the price of gas cylinders on black market reaching 10,070 riyals. End of the news. Thanks for following. Goodbye.